Hi Tarva.
Hi Vintosh, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good.
Thank you first of all for accepting my invite to come today.
It's my pleasure. Your picture is not full, it's coming half. I can't see your face completely. Yeah.
Is it better now? So I hope first of all your family is safe, you are safe, and everyone is doing fine.
Yes, all are fine, and I would like to say hi to everyone who have joined, and I would want to pray for all of them who are at their places. Same for you as well. Hope everyone is keeping safe and taking care.
So how's the lockdown going for you then? Like cricket practice and besides cricket?
Lockdown, it's obviously it's the new normal for everyone, and it has been the same for a few months now. But it has been going well. I've been doing my training regimes most of the days, and I've been getting it from my trainers, Sagar Diwan and Suhas Pawarkar. So I've been training regularly.
Okay,
So,
so
but practice
you've been
is as and
training.
when.
Sorry to interrupt. Yeah, please carry on.
Yeah, the cricket practices haven't been much because I don't have much company at home. So I do hanging ball most of the time.
So you are in Punjab right now or in Mizoram?
No, Punjab, Punjab. Mizoram, I only go
Punjab.
during the season.
During the season. Okay. So besides cricket, like how are you spending time with family and doing anything like new hobby or something?
Yeah, I have explored myself, and I didn't know that I'm a good cook, so I've been cooking lately during lockdowns. So that is one quality which I didn't know I have. So yeah, that has been something. I've been cooking a lot of Indian food, some Greek dishes also I've been putting my hand in.
Oh.
So everything has been a new experience. Some new
So
dishes with my name.
which one has been most liked by your family so
All of
far?
them. All of them. They anything I cook for them, they enjoy. But
Nice.
they have been actually good as well. I'm a foodie. So I didn't know I can cook also. I always used to wait and just ask my mom or my wife to serve. But it's been fun cooking myself and eating
So it's like an open invitation for all viewers from Punjab to please come there and Tarwar's
Definitely, definitely. That is one of the profession I might look into, being a chef in future, and maybe opening a food venture.
Great, great. So last 2 years की बात करते हैं. You have moved to Mizoram and you have really been in kind of a run fest. 998 runs in one season and second season में 826. So narrate us through कि कैसे आपने सोचा. How did you plan out all this कि पंजाब से you'll have to move to Mizoram and like in hindsight, do you think it worked out well or it's working well?
Definitely, I think God has been showing me way throughout during my career. But I think during the time when I decided to shift to Mizoram, that year I had a feeling that maybe I might not be getting full games in Punjab, and the youngsters were also coming in. So I felt that maybe it's the right time to move on. So and all those years when I played for Punjab, they were really kind and they gave me enough opportunities. So there's no regret about that, but and I think I'm thankful also to them. And Mizoram's opportunity came at the last moment. They were keen to take me also in the end, and I was also keen to get an opportunity wherever I can play. So I think it was the right moment that I took the call to change.
Yes, and the numbers are reflective of that.
Yeah, that is something which has been a blessing to me. I never thought that I'll be scoring so many runs, but that is the culture which you get when you go and play in a new team, because they rely a lot on the professionals. It's a bit similar to playing in England or Holland. I have been playing for Holland for the last 3 4 years. So in that same team, that is what is my responsibility. I have to bat every single match till the end. So that is something which I really adapted or learned, that every game is a new game. I have to be there in every innings for the team. So that has helped me to score so many runs, because I've been thinking that I have to score higher score. I have to be a higher score. I have to score these many runs. It's always been going in the middle and every time doing it for the team.
It's been a pleasure watching you play so well with Mizoram. So you must also have been like in a mentor kind of a role there, because there might be a lot of youngsters coming out playing for Mizoram. So they must be coming to you asking things. So is that the setup like somewhere?
Sorry, I didn't get you.
So I was saying, like in Mizoram, you like there must be many young players who might be coming and coming through the ranks, playing for Mizoram. So you must also be playing that mentor kind of role for them.
Definitely. Lot of youngsters. The culture which has been there in Mizoram has been different. And since I came in, obviously they look up to us, how we approach our practice sessions, how we approach our training session. So they look up to us, and we've been trying to create a culture that we keep helping them. We are always open to the discussions. We are open for all the doubts which they have. So I think I've been doing well for them in 2 years, and I think we shared a special bond with each other.
Nice. So like overall, like at 31, are you like harboring chances of playing for India? Because you're still in good sides of 30. So, frankly, what do you think about playing for India from here with two good seasons behind your back? What's your feeling like?
That is the standard setting for myself, that wherever I'm playing, I have to score a lot of runs. Yeah, you were stuck.
I thought your frame was stuck. So
okay,
no
okay,
problem.
Okay.
So could you please let us know the answer again?
I know that my age is something which is Indian selectors normally they have a different thinking about after 30 you don't get much chances. But there are a lot of cases in domestic cricket, like Kedar Yadav has played after 30 in. Lot of more cricketers who are coming up, and I think IPL is one of the reasons that is help for the players after 30 also to get into the eyes of selectors. So I think IPL is also something which can help us, and obviously Ranji first class setup is something which helps. Sorry, IPL first class setup is also something which keeps helping the first class cricketers to come in the eyes. And I have done well, definitely, but I know that I'm playing in played group. So I have to score a lot of more runs, which I have already been doing. So that I'm aware of. I know the runs which I've scored, I need to score maybe more than that in the coming years, come in the eyes.
Right.
So let's see.
Right. I think you're right. There are many examples of people coming in after 30 and doing well for their teams. So we also hope you play for India in near future.
Thank you so much.
Taruvar, if we go back some years to 2008, that I'm sure must be a very beautiful memory for you. So India won that Under 19 World Cup, and you were part of that.
You're stuck. Yeah. Yeah, no, it's fine.
Did you get my question?
No, I missed it. The World Cup.
Is my audio coming?
Yeah. Hello, I can hear you.
I was saying, Yeah, so as I was saying, Under 19 2008 was a dream tournament for you. With Tanmay Srivastav, Virat Kohli, and you really were scoring all the runs for India, and we won the final there. And you got an IPL contract immediately, and the Ranji season lied ahead. What do you think went a little downhill from there, from 2008?
There are a lot of fond memories from 2008. Obviously, winning the World Cup for the country in under-19s was a really special memory, and everybody cherishes it. My family, friends, everybody was so happy. I still have those moments in my eyes. So, those was obviously a special year, but I think what changed was something. I mentally changed my approach towards the game. I got too much into technique. That is something which I feel I shouldn't have done it, and that is something which I would want the youngsters to do. When you are at the age of 18, 19, 20, you don't need to get too much into technique to improve as a cricketer. You need to play more games. So that is what I should have done, which I did after 2 years. Maybe World Cup ke baad मैं एक साल दो साल टेक्निक को दिया उसके बाद मैंने पुरानी टेक्निक के बाद वापस गया बिकॉज जो दो साल मैंने बहुत ज्यादा कॉम्प्लिकेट कर दी बैटिंग अपनी और उसके बाद आई स्टार्टेड प्लेइंग इन दिल्ली फॉर ONGC फॉर 4-5 years सो वो जो मैच का एक्सपीरियंस था जो डेली क्रिकेट बहुत कम्पिटिटिव है सो दैट रियली हेल्प मी टू बिकम अ बेटर बैट्समैन सो दैट इज वॉट एवरीबडी शुड डू दैट इज वॉट आई डिडंट डू
या आई रिमेम्बर लाइक 2012-13, I think you scored a brilliant triple century, 4 years 14, after 15. That World Cup.
Yeah, 14-15.
So I think that must be what you're telling, that after a few years, that really came through.
Yeah, वही मैं World Cup के बाद थोड़ा वो technique में फंसा वो जो मेरी grips थी मैंने काफी changes किए. So everybody should know कि आपके लिए क्या अच्छा है. That time maybe I was young. अब मैंने बहुत सारी suggestions लेके कुछ change कर दिया. But which I shouldn't have done. That is my bad. So उसके बाद जब मैं पुरानी technique में गया, फिर बहुत सारे experience लिया matches का कैसे match में different situations में कैसे हमें change करना है. And that is what first class cricket is about. It's not about too much technique. It's not about too much talent. It is about your game plan. How good your game plan is against a specific team on a specific wicket. Those are the things which we should be doing or should be focusing on as a cricketer, and which I didn't do that time. But when I did, obviously God was kind and I scored my first triple century.
Right. So, still being with that World Cup, like there are a lot of articles and interviews. I'm sure you must be aware of this, that a lot of articles that have a headline like the other Kohli. So, does that somehow make you feel a little unfair that all the discussions about you have a little link with Virat Kohli or a little mention of being the other Kohli?
No, I think everybody is running their own race, and Virat was running his own, I was running my own, and everybody has their own opinions regarding where one player is and where the other one is. But everybody's situations are different, how they are going through their journeys. So Virat was really single-minded and he was focused to excel in different ways. And I got I did complicate myself during those times. And I think that was the period during the World Cup where we should have only focused on playing for the country and not too many things. So, and I think Virat was more hungrier that time. So. और नाम खोलिए तो एवरीबडी हैज अ हैबिट ऑफ कंपेयरिंग दैट इज ओके आई टेक इट इन अ स्पोर्टिंग वे एंड मे बी समवेयर दैट इज माय मोटिवेशन टू स्कोर मोर रन
राइट एंड आई थिंक देयर इज अ वैल्यूएबल वेरी वैल्यूएबल टिप यू लेफ्ट फॉर पीपल हु आर प्लेइंग क्रिकेट दैट एवरीबडी इज रनिंग देयर ओन रेस आई थिंक इट्स वैलिड फॉर इवन बियॉन्ड क्रिकेट फॉर लाइफ व्हेन पीपल स्टार्ट कंपेयरिंग देयर ओन जर्नी विद अदर जर्नी आपने अब दो रणजी टीम्स के लिए खेला है लाइक पंजाब एंड मिजोरम पंजाब इज अ टीम विच हैज प्रोड्यूस्ड मेनी पीपल हु हैव गॉन ऑन टू रिप्रेजेंट इंडिया इट्स अ वेरी बिग रणजी टीम डोमेस्टिक टीम एंड मिजोरम विच इज स्टिल अ बडिंग टीम. सो वट डिफरेंसेज हैव यू ऑब्जर्व्ड दोनों के दोनों टीम्स में, किस तरह के डिफरेंसेज होते हैं कल्चर में क्रिकेट में?
आई थिंक बहुत ही जमीन आसमान का फर्क है, क्योंकि जो पंजाब का कल्चर है शुरू से ही छोटे से ही सभी के अंदर वो खून में है कि क्रिकेट खेलना है, या अकेडमी का जो कल्चर है पंजाब में दैट इज कि मतलब एवरी डे दे आर प्रैक्टिसिंग सो मच, दे हैव सो मेनी फैसिलिटीज इन पंजाब. तो बहुत ही अलग तरीके से अप्रोच है, बहुत ही अलग तरीके से माइंड सेट है. जो थिंकिंग है वो ये है कि हमें एकदम से आगे खेलना है इसी साल. पंजाब की हम पंजाब में खेलते थे तो हम यही सोचते थे हर एक क्रिकेटर कि हमें अब नेक्स्ट लेवल पे जाना है, हमें अभी और अभी टीम को चैंपियनशिप जितानी है. बट अभी जो कल्चर मिजोरम में थे, बिकॉज अभी नया नया क्रिकेट आया वहां पे, कल्चर फुटबॉल का था
राइट.
तो वहां पे एकेडमीज इतनी ज्यादा है नहीं, फैसिलिटीज इतनी ज्यादा है नहीं, मोस्ट ऑफ देम ओनली हैव सीमेंट विकेट. सो व्हेन दे केम इन फर्स्ट क्लास क्रिकेट, व्हेन दे वर इन देयर अप्रोच coach, their practices were a lot different. They were not able to adjust or adapt the condition. And most of them didn't have the skills to play against some professional players. So it's a lot different. Usme kahi players aise hain jo bichare matlab zyada balls starting mein nahi khel pa rahe the because they were new in this situation. Aur Punjab mein we think that way ki yaar agar tu set ho gaya to you wanna score 100. मतलब हम अपने पार्टनर से एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं. वहां पे बिल्कुल डिफरेंट था बिकॉज उनके लिए स्टार्टिंग में बहुत नया था, बट नाउ इट्स चेंजिंग. लास्ट ईयर लॉट ऑफ प्लेयर्स हैव शोड प्रॉमिस, सो द क्रिकेट इज चेंजिंग इन मिजोरम आल्सो. बट जमीन आसमान का फर्क है. जो कल्चर पंजाब से मुझे मिलता आया था और जो मिजोरम में जैसा कल्चर है उन लोगों के साथ, तो बहुत फर्क है. बट आई थिंक बोथ द टीम मेट्स व्हिच आई गॉट इन पंजाब एंड मिजोरम, दे बोथ हैव बीन रियली स्वीट इन बोथ. ऑल द कल्चर इन बोथ द टीम्स वर सिमिलर. दे यूज्ड टू एंजॉय देयर लाइव्स and used to enjoy with each other.
Right. That's important, I think. Enjoying and playing your cricket well. Yes.
Yeah, that is what both the teams used to do. Punjab also and Mizoram.
Nice. तो अभी लास्ट सीजन की बात करते हैं. आपकी एक बहुत ही प्यारी इनिंग्स मैंने देखी थी जिसमें आपने 59 बॉल्स में 90 मारे थे मेघालय के साथ. एंड एक खास शॉट मुझे याद है उसमें, when you moved across the off stump and आपने पीछे fine leg की तरफ उसको खेला था बॉल को. So like, are you working specifically on your T20 game of late? And is that like, are you also thinking of कि IPL से, are you thinking of having a IPL career here? कि मैं IPL में I do well from here? Or have you modified your game according to the modern T20 game?
No, definitely. I think last two T20 tournaments in India, Saqib Mushtaq Ali, I have done really well. Last year, I was second highest scorer in group stage, and before that, I was in top 10. So that is something, that is the standard which I'm setting for myself, and I think there's still a long way to go. Maybe that's why I was not in the list, and I'll keep trying. And obviously, these are one of the things which I'm trying to keep inventing all the new shots which are there. So that is something, reverse sweeps and paddle shots, ये सब चीजें obviously it's demand of the market कह सकते हो कि demand of the यार कह सकते हो.
So right.
And obviously hitting big hits, जो सिक्का है वो boundary के बाहर नहीं जाना चाहिए, वो stands में जाना चाहिए, जितना और लंबा जाना चाहिए. All these things I know कि which I need to do, and that is something which I am working on.
Nice. It's already like wo innings for all the viewers. I'll suggest aapne nahi dekhi hai, so it's available online. Go and watch it. It's a very beautiful composed T20 innings.
Yeah, thank you.
So main aapko zyada bore nahi karunga, main ek rapid fire mein aa jaunga. So kuch questions hai maine aapke liye rakhe. So first, your favorite cricketer.
Favorite cricketer, I think AB de Villiers.
AB de Villiers, nice. वो तो I think everyone's favorite cricketer. जिस तरह से वो 360 degree game खेलते हैं.
Yeah. True.
Your favorite movie.
Favorite movie, a lot of them. I think Three Idiots.
Three Idiots. Again, yeah. Links to that journey, and everyone has their own journey.
Yeah, that is. They talk about that thing ki kamyabi ke piche mat bhago, kamyab bano, matlab apni you prepare yourself to be good and successful.
Yeah, really nice movie. The most beautiful place you have ever visited?
I've been to a lot of Europe cities, but I think Santorini is one of in Greece. Santorini Island is really beautiful.
So, what's so special? Like, क्या अच्छा लगा आपको वहाँ पे?
I think the way it has been, it's very close to nature. Hill top में है और वहाँ पे hill top में lot of hotels and lot of restaurants are there and it's surrounded by water all around. So that is something heavenly. You feel close to God
Right.
when you go there and it's beautiful.
Okay. So we know about Tarun Kohli the cricketer. If you had to describe Tarun Kohli the person in one word, वो एक शब्द क्या होगा?
I think I'm a believer in a lot of things. That believer is, I think, the right word for me because I believe in God. I believe whatever I want to do, I approach with some belief of mine or with God. So that is something I'll decide.
Nice. A cricketer you would like to chat with for hours. आप घंटों घंटों बैठ के उनसे बातें करना चाहेंगे उस तरह के कोई
I
क्रिकेटर?
think Mandeep Singh, whenever we meet or whenever we are talking, a lot of things we talk about, but we don't get much time nowadays, but I think he's one of them.
Right. He was your Punjab teammate over the years.
We've been together since he was a kid, or we've grown together.
ओके अगर आप क्रिकेटर नहीं होते तो व्हाट वुड यू हैव बीन इंस्टेड?
आई थिंक फुटबॉलर और अ फीफा प्रोफेशनल प्लेयर बिकॉज आई लव फीफा. सो
ओके एंड मे बी इन फ्यूचर शेफ भी बडिंग हॉबी के साथ.
मे बी होपफुली इट्स
सो तरुवर जाते जाते आप कोई एक टिप देना चाहेंगे जो भी बडिंग क्रिकेटर्स इस वीडियो को देखें उनके लिए? वन थिंग विच दे शुड रिमेम्बर ऑलवेज कि ये चीज सही करनी है फ्रॉम योर एक्सपीरियंस.
I think it's about sometimes it takes time to get into to set your right basics, and sometimes you get too much frustrated. Or, but I think what I want to say for the youngsters is don't get too much into technique. एक जो आपने सेट कर ली है 16 साल 17 साल में, just be with it and then focus on doing how to approach the ball or how to perform differently in different situations and be different from all the other teammates in your performances, not with your attitude or with your anger or something, but that is something helps you in Indian cricket to be recognized. So be yourself, don't go with the copybook or don't get frustrated. Be single-minded.
Right, very nice. With this, I'd like to conclude and say a lot of big thank you to you for coming today and having a good little chat on a Sunday evening.
It was my
And like
pleasure,
I
Atos. Thanks. Thanks for having me.
and again again take care, stay safe, you and family. And
Okay, same to you. Wishing the same for you and for everyone who has joined.
thank you.
Okay.